rid of these guys here. I like this roll. Alright, so let's go for our triplets. Wow, that's nice. That's a kind of vintage vibes as well. Have that touch in here. Get it off there. Oh, the piano wasn't quantized properly here. Alright, I'll go back and fix that piano later on. I'm gonna waste any time on it. Alright, so let's go back for a chorus. Alright, so this is the chorus. This is another one. So let's pull it up. Alright, so we use those. Alright, and my ending is the same as my intro. So let's just duplicate and bring it. can be worked on later. All right, so let's go back to the bridge. In the air. Alright, take out that tom. Okay, so I think that's fair enough. So let's just go ahead and add some EP in the chorus for the build up. Let's just go ahead and add some. This could be a nice hook as well. Ah, Chicky. Which of these guys I should use, but I'm going to use the softer one. Try not to let it be so straightforward, but anyway, let me try again. Let's try another one on the chorus. So we're putting them on the chorus. We want just that EP sound on it, you know, to give the R&B build up. So let's try something in the high register. Let's try something like that. To hear this guy now, so let me just duplicate it. Alright, let's just put a fade there. my sound that I started with. Just something to, you know, make the bridge different. Thank you. So what I did, I just looped it. This thing was bugging me out. I just looped the first four bars and have it through the whole bridge. So I'm gonna keep this very, very low. Hardly can hear it during mixing. Just to, you know, that's sometimes like it flavors it and it gives the singer a guide, you know, as to where the bridge is going.